It is a cavern caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird looking enemy.
Thank you.
Pascal? Is that you?
9S. Yes, it is me. Many apologies for the sudden transmission. I heard that you were searching for the missing child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request from myself as well. Go find the child as quickly as you can. She's such a good little girl, and so fond of her sister. She's probably somewhere around the desert at the moment. That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much. And please be careful, all right?
Thank you.
This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates.
Commencing fishing. Lost. Thank you.
Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here anyway? Oh, come on now, don't cry. Did you at least find what you needed? I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even happier to see you back home safe and sound. Vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to... Soil? It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kind of deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? But what do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Thank you.
That's the girl.
Huh? Oh, hell. We must have gotten separated somehow. But let's go back to where we first found her. I bet she's waiting there. Desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to...
What soil?
It's dirt. Ground. The stuff we're walking on? Just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure and... Huh. That's actually a hard question now that I think about it. Kind of deep, really. I mean, where does the wind blow from? But what do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it. Little help here?
Huh? You're the fast one. Work it out.
Cool.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already.
Thank you. Yep. Thank you.
that's new.
Engaging.